Hey there, I'm Avatar Nostalgia Kai. I'm Little Four Om. I'm here with the Nomad Barber on his channel. Today, Miguel, we're gonna work on you on the floor. It was the last video that you guys have seen. We was on a barber chair, wasn't it? And we did one standing up one. Today, I'm gonna give you guys a little experience of, you know, what I could do whilst you're on the floor. You said early on you got some issues with your low back, isn't it?
Yeah.
So today I'm gonna help you as best we can with that. But it means, you know, we're obviously with low back, some stuff with issues with glutes.
Yeah.
So get ready for some bum slapping.
He's just been working his way up to the top.
Isn't it? But yeah, here we are the studio, and let's see how this goes. So, bro, please lie face down. If you head out on this side, please. Right, comfortable. Right, to help you out on this posture here, I want to put a bolster underneath. Bit more comfortable. There we go. Some lower back issues. Let's give it a little rock. See how this is. Give everybody a little scan. Okay, there's definitely some issues here. I noticed thoracic. Okay, right. One side is weaker than the other. Left side's more tense. So just gonna rock this sacrum side to side and feel what kind of movement we got here. If you notice, this side rocks a bit easier. You see, feel that? And then here, a bit more tense. This glute here is tight. There you go. So bro, in your own time, take a gentle breath. And let go. And again. Let go. And again. Let go. Play dead. Help the pelvis a bit more square here. And start working on the glutes here, piriformis and glutes. Yeah, normally if there's lower back pain, you're gonna have issues down here. So when I'm working, it's not just muscular stuff, we're getting the spine involved as well. Getting a bit of movement. Yeah, this right side's tight, more tighter than the left. Give it a little stretch. See, this posture here helps to alleviate the lower back. But at the same time, we're working on the sacrum as well. Working on the glutes now, but also on the opposite, lower lumbar, lower back. Mm-hmm. there's a blockage right here on the thoracic. Working the glutes, but also moving the spine, getting some mobility here in the lower back, getting some blood flow. Got my thumbs on the piriformis here, working into them. Piriformis muscles here, just applying pressure, holding it for a bit. Just working with the breath. It's getting more looser. And I could tell because there's more sway, there's more of a swing. Making a way down to the hams. So we're not just working with the muscle, you know, get the whole fascia going. And also including the spine as well. Movement in this joint. So everything's connected by the hips here. Right, holding onto the quads and the hams. wrapping the bones around the muscle. It's usually a build-up of, you know, of energy, of tension, and when you help to release it, it has to travel somewhere. So there's a focal point here, every now and just allow it to kind of go downwards in this case. Stretch. Now I'm going to pull the muscle now to one side, give it a nice stretch to one side. Pull it the other side. Feet feel tense here. Soles. If your feet tense, you can't stand, you know, comfortably, you're not square on the ground. It's gonna affect everything else. Get this off the side.
squats and the hamstring. So it's tight as well. Now let's get towards the lower back. Right, bro, take a nice breath. Yeah, let it go. Take a nice breath. release to the thoracic. Paying directly on the sacrum here. Our lower back's a bit more looser now. Shoulders out, placing the feet directly underneath the shoulders here, reveals the scapulars more. There's a little knot here. You always circle emotions for knots. Help the ribs. Work into the traps. You brought tin here the other side? There. So you get underneath the scaps here. Back on the traps. Right, so we're doing this on the front. Could do a little cat stretch, hold onto the wrist. Hold onto the wrist. Take a breath. And relax. Take a breath. Then relax. Take a breath. Relax. Take a breath. Relax. Take a breath. Relax. Engaging the lower lumbar, but also the shoulders here. Here we go. Everyone, let go. So, there we have it. So, you guys, today we got Miguel on his front. Check out the next episode where we're going to flip around and do the other side. So we'll see you next time. Subscribe to Nomad Barber. I'm the avatar known as Tao Chikai. See you guys next time.